parents, if you're looking for something to do with your kids, put a sweet potato in a little bit of water like this and have your kids make observations about what's happening and why.